This video, we shall be considering the solution to WAEC May-June Mathematics 2019 Objective Question 9. The question says, if 6, P and 14 are consecutive stems in an arithmetic progression, that's AP, find the value of P. Below are the options. Okay, let's quickly look at the solution. Now, the consecutive terms are 6, P, and 14. So it means that the common difference here, the common difference is that second term minus first term. So the common difference here is P minus 6. Or you can still see that the common difference can also be 14 minus P, since the terms are consecutive. Okay, since we know that the common difference are always equal, so it means that P minus 6 must be equal to 14 minus P. So when we solve this by collecting like terms, we have, of course, we have P. The P in the right hand side crosses over, it becomes plus P, that equals to 14. The 6 in the left hand side cross the equality sign, it becomes plus 6. So this means we have P plus P is 2P, then 14 plus 6 gives us what? 20. So dividing both sides by 2, we have 2P over 2 equals to 20 over 2. So therefore P equals to 10. So from the options here, we can see that the answer is B. Okay, in our next video, we shall be considering the solution to WAEC May-June Mathematics 2019 Objective Question 10. So see you in our next video. Thank you for your attention.